starting in a different bit, because last time I completely ignored the upstairs. I went up here and I was like, I'm gonna walk back down, see if I missed anything. So I'm gonna go in here. Can I not go in here? Oh, this is awkward. I'm gonna just cut away back to the old room. Can I grab? No, it's because I'm not grabbing. I knew that. I already forgot the way. Oh, it's a ball! Oh, give it to me! Oh, I love seeing it. Wait, where did the little gnomes go? Did they not want to play with me? Can I play football together? Football? Where did they go? No? Fine, I'll play by myself. Just like I used to when I was younger. Nah, I already had sisters to play with. They probably got annoyed. Okay, where am I going with this? Over there. Right, so I wonder if it matters which way I go. This is a nice convenient ladder. Oh, it's a key. What do I do with the key? No, 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 no! It was a bed, it's okay. It's soft. But that's not where I wanted to go. Oh, okay, I'll see what's all the way at the top. No, I had to climb up and then climb down. Oh, I did it. Why did I just- it was just so simple. No, I had to go suicide over stuff. Need to keep- no, pick it back up! Don't make the bed eat it! It definitely looked like the game's going to make the bed eat it. Oh, this wall looks different. I have a key! What do I do with it? Take it! How do I- yep, that's crouching, but I want my torch. There we go. And I want this. Okay, I can't have both. Because I don't want to just have this key and then never use it. I got to throw it? No, no, no. How do you... No, don't just put it down. I want to get it. How do I can't jump with it. While carrying object, A to hold, A to throw. I'm so weak. There you go. I was holding A for jumping. I'm so clumsy. I'm pretty strong, but I'm pushing metal doors. That is a creepy teddy bear. Is that a teddy bear? Oh, it's a monkey. It's even worse. Oh, it's clapping. Oh, thank you. I can throw now. It's a button. Oh! I can throw you! At the button. I didn't want to throw over there. I can't throw very high up. Oh, now I can reach it. I see. The game knows. Thank you. I might need that monkey again. This monkey's going to be my best friend. It's not gonna learn very good English, but he'll be my friend. Come on, I'll baby you back to health. Or not, because I'm just gonna keep throwing you at things. And kicking you, sorry. it's really hard to walk. Don't do this to me. The little gnomes that are about, please come feed me. Please, you're the only one I can think I can rely on. Oh, over there. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. You might want to move out of the cage. I'm not gonna help the person in this. I'm just gonna use them. Let me think when he talks. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I think I'm either gonna save you all or I'm gonna abandon you. This way, I guess. Oh, I can. Yeah, put that. Well, no. Oh, there we go. Oh, why didn't they keep going? I didn't even move. He already knew that he's got no way out. I didn't say do that. You like to do a lot of things by yourself, like walking off edges, you know? Can I drag his cage to get stuck in the doors? Or would that be too harsh? Oh, swing! Like in the playgrounds. That's what I'm doing. Okay, now I'm just in a dark, empty room. Help? Oh, can I climb up this? Oh, I can. Really good if you fell down that hole again. Find that candle. Just saying. If anyone wants to find their way back. You should just burn this ship down. I got a little fire torch. One tiny fire could burn a whole ship. Even though I have no rope. Screw on me. What? Oh god, what's he doing? Oh god, what's he doing? Sniffing me. Ah, call. I need to remember the balance more. I don't like this. Oh my god. That was horrible. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, screw this. He has freaking long arms. He's gonna get his long, slendy, slimy worm arms down here. Why is there a shoe? Get out of my way. Oh my god. That was so close. There's so many shoes. Are they my shoes? No, they're too big. Okay. They just really hate shoes. I'm gonna drown in shoes. No, I'm not. It's okay. I'm not gonna drown in shoes. Are we in a shoe factory? Oh, what is that? What was that? Oh, can I get up anything? There was a suitcase right there. Why could I had to get on that suitcase, didn't I? Because there's only one saving suitcase in this world that can save your life. No other. Can you only live in shoes? Getting out of it, I don't like it. There's already too many creepy stuff. Can I take you? Oh, could have just been evil to them and just let water go all over their floor. Oh, there's a mouse trap right there. I stepped on it and nothing caught me. That's fine. That's not fine. So many dead rats on the ceiling. Thank you. kicked me out. That bastard. I could climb up that elevator door. That might be something. Or not. Oh, he's just feeling about for stuff. So he can't see me. I can push it. I don't know why I want to push it. And I can't go back, so I'm going to push forwards. I can't push it anymore. This bit right here. That's... Oh, it did something. He's a shoemaker? / doll maker? Don't you dare look down. I have to climb up. Can't go around. I can go around. Why would I want to go up? Why would I stay down here where he can't get me? If he's a toy maker, why does he eat me and not give me the toys? I can't go any further than this. No, I don't want to go up. You can't make me. I can stay down here forever and starve. I don't want to starve. Starves is horrible. I chucked that doll at him. I just chucked the doll at him. Why? Monkey, do your distraction better. He walks through the door. He seems to be spending a lot of time in that room before. Okay. What is this? Are these all traps? Push it, push it. Push, push, push. Push. I don't know how I lost him, but I did. Oh my god. He's gonna come back any second. Why can't you throw this? Screw this. No, keep going. Books, okay. I just want to get out of here alive now. I thought this was a happy story where no one dies. I can't. What's going on? The piano. Why is there just a piano hanging here? It just looks like a death trap for anyone. I made noise. Oh, I'm just making more noise. That's like you're making more. Oh, okay. Okay. Are you here? Are you still stalking me? Why? Mr. Long Arms, please go away. Yes, keep going. Yes, I'm over the zoo over there. You heard the piano, didn't you? I'm obviously in the library. Downstairs. He totally smelled me. Oh my god, he totally smelled me. Where am I gonna go? I can't go anywhere. I can't. What do I possibly have to distract him now? Book, so good. I can climb up some books that no one told me I can climb up about. I'm not over there. I'm over here, and now I can't reach the monkey. The worst plan I've ever done. If I fall off, I'm going to die. Nope, turn it off. I'll turn. Do whatever you want with that light. I don't care anymore. Totally an accident. Yep, just lay it down. Okay, well, that didn't work. Oh. triangle? The triangle's here. Now how do I get out with the triangle? I wanted to do that for so long. Still have time to light a candle in this day and age while I'm in trouble. I bet when I'm turning that handle again, he's gonna come after me. TV is still on. Steams that burn your face, isn't it? It's not those, oh, I'm really nice steam, you can touch me. Huh? Oh. Okay. So... You're rolling. Ray, Ray, I'm not ready. He's leaving without my permission. Tell me things, will you? that this game is going to do without me knowing, like, a person who walks off and suicides. Yep, there you go, all the way. Okay. Jump up and... Laundry number. Oh, whoa, I nearly let go too early. Be careful with edges, don't run off the edge again. God, his arm gonna stay there? So much. Oh! I have to probably do that like 3 times. I am not ready for this. Okay, I'm gonna end this part here. That was long, but that's my fault because I died like so many times and it's just so unnecessary.